if your Logitech G920 or G29 is shaking like this. Then here's what to do. Open your desktop, make sure it's on. You can also do this on PlayStation. Unplug the G920 USB from the back of your computer or PlayStation or Xbox. And then just plug it back in and the shaking should stop.